Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to cook green borscht. It's a Ukraine dish and we usually used to cook this in summer when we have sorrel in our field. So for this I will need three pieces of this sorrel. It's have a sour taste. If you cannot find sorrel in your market, you can also cook this with spinach, but then you should add lemon juice for sour taste, because in spinach we don't have this sour. So also I will use a half kilo chicken breast. You can use any meat, beef or pork. It also will be tasty. Then I will need 4 eggs, 1 big potato or 2 small, 1 carrot, 1 onion, sunflower oil, salt and black pepper. Potato I chop medium piece like this, and first in boil water I will put potato, because it will take more time than other ingredients. If you will cook with beef or pork, then first you should boil meat and after that add your potato and greens. After potato boil for 10 minutes, I will just add there my chicken and boil for other 5-10 minutes. For seasoning my borscht, I will just fry onion until it will be transparent, and after that I will add grate carrot. Sorrel I chop this size, and until my onion is frying I can add already sorrel in my borscht. Opa. And cook it until seasoning will ready, and then we'll add onion there. In onion with carrot I will just add some salt and black pepper, and also put salt in borscht as much you like, what it will be salty for you. Eggs I boiled and chop in big pieces like this. Now I will add this in our borscht after sorrel already boiled, and directly I will also put seasoning here. After borscht is ready, we usually used to put bay leaves in top, but I like curry leaves fresh better, and I will put there curry leaves. When borscht is ready, just chop green onions and parsley and put it in top. After putting borscht in bowl, just add some sour cream and it's ready to eat. So I hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel and bye bye.